When it comes to dessert, I never want anything too complicated. It's the simple things like 5 ingredients I already have in my fridge, but still looks like I might have spent hours making it. In Japan, you can find puddin or Japanese pudding everywhere. Not just specialty cafes or dessert shops, but even convenience stores ready to eat. I can't quite place what draws everyone to this dessert, but you can see this creamy egg-based dessert across different cultures with variations of flan or cream caramel. Maybe because it's a forgiving dessert, and not too hard to make with a smooth, silky, and also very bouncy texture. For this espresso pudding version, I made caramel sauce using coffee and sugar, topped with a creamy mixture of milk, sugar, and egg. Sifting this a few times helps to remove any air bubbles for a silky glass texture. To loosen the caramel, heat water and place the cup in to warm the syrup up. Then place over a plate, smacking it to loosen it. Eat it as is, or top with whipped cream and a cherry that feels like you're living out a scene in your favorite anime cafe.